talking to young people, start at the root of it. And the second I would say is that we need to deal with young people in two different ways. With girls, we need to educate them, and to also for them to realize that education is important, and for them to fight as hard as they can in order to get that education. It's their right. And two, we need to teach young men something very simple, and that's that they have to respect women.